the most amazing thing was the transformation of, like, when I went in, when I got offered the job and I went in and what they did with me. I mean, I think I was in hair and makeup for longer than anybody, an hour and a half. They
took that long to make her ugly because it's so hard.
I know. I mean, they bleached out my eyebrows. They gave me freckles, blood capillaries, brown.
Teeth.
Well, that was my
teeth
idea.
That was my favorite part. It was disgusting.
Well, they kind of did it a little, and I'm like, okay, if we're going to do this, just go all out and just make them rotten.
Pretty disgusting.
You know? And what was so fun about it is that, you know, a lot of times you kind of, you're conscious of the camera and, like, what angle's gonna kind of look good or whatever. I mean, I could just go all out ugly and make the, like, ugliest faces and do the... It was so freeing as an actress. And I love playing those kind of character roles. So that was really cool. And just being a warrior. And like you said, like, I got to learn how to ride a bike, shoot guns. It was amazing. Amazing experience.
Just like a real soldier in a real war.
Yeah. And I'd forget sometimes. I would forget that I looked like that and my teeth looked so rotten. And, like, so I'd be talking to people at lunch and I'm like, yeah, laughing. They're just like...
We'd have a lot of, like, we'll call them extracurricular parties where people would gather from the crew and whatnot and you would show up and nobody would recognize me.
I went to the first Christmas party that we had. And I went in, and I was kind of new. I'd only been on the show for, like, you know, 2 months or something. But everybody had always seen me as Crazy Lee. So I show up, and nobody's talking to me. And I'm like, oh, my God, nobody likes me. I went to the bar, and I'm like, hey, guys. And I was just like, hey, oh, hey, thinking I'm a fan or something. And then finally I got in the car, because I was going to leave. I'm like, everybody hates me on the show. Nobody likes me. Oh, my God, I want to die. And then I got in the car, and as I was leaving, the DP was like, Luciana? Crazy Lee? And I'm like, yeah. He's like, nobody knew you were here. So I realized that nobody really recognized. I think it was you. Only you.
No, I recognize
you. You recognize.
Come on. I got you. Oh,
God. Yeah, good question.
But it was fun.
Luciana, where would you like to see your character?
Well, I'd like to see my character somehow come back alive. But where I would have liked to see her go, I would have loved to... I mean, I had my own backstory as to why she was the way she was and why she let herself go like that. and I would have loved to see what the writers would have come up with as to why, because I feel like Crazy Lee didn't have a youth, and that's my story, is that she never had a youth. And I got that from the last episode when I passed, how, you know, that line when she said, I want to go to Disneyland when I get out of here. And that kind of made me understand her a little more, but then I died, so it couldn't go anywhere further. But I would have loved to see the vulnerable side of Crazy Lee more, and just what her backstory was, and, you know, how she turned out to be the way that she was.